Is it? Miss it. He's all right.
Oh, long way walk.
He's having a little few mishaps.
Normal. That's normal.
But you know, he's just got to get out there and do it. You know. Come on, Josh, the car's right there. Oh, wow, what is it? Do you know what it is? What is it for you? Uh-oh, flip over. He's not doing... He's having some mishaps.
Oh, yes?
Yeah, but that's okay.
It's
to be expected.
Yeah.
Okay. You know, when he came out today...
He's quiet.
He said,
Nope.
I said, oh, buddy, he'll probably beat me. He's like, he's good. So did I hear that Buddy's getting a splash, a 4x4? What happened
Buddy's
all that?
Birthday.
What about all that talk about a nitro?
They were able to kind of talk him down. Kind of get him to see that nitro can be a pain in the butt. Huh?
Open it, you have to look at it.
So now he's got the 4x4. Now that makes Joshua, that's what he's going to want next year.
It's a shirt and it glows in the dark.
What's he getting him a shirt for?
It's a shirt.
Oh, man.
That was nice.
That was thoughtful.
And he was his favorite shirt.
That's awesome.
Because he's got the bones that glow in the dark. And I kept it for a while. I was going to make it into a quilt with all the other little favorite clothes he had. But we looked at it and we were like, Eric might really like it. We were talking about Eric's love language being kids.
Yeah.
I'm telling Buddy, you can tell what somebody's love language is by the way they try to show love all the time. And Eric loves getting gifts.
Yep, he sure does.
We were thinking, yeah, he would love that.
Ooh, that was a good one. Okay, well, I got it on film. I don't need to do any more, but,
Go, Josh, go! He's racing.
He's racing. You know, he had to just start.
Yes, that's right. get out there and do it.
And he crashed almost every jump. I think he's still getting used to the car.
He is.
And also when you race, I mean, you're going faster than you're used to going.
That's right.
So your adrenaline is pumping.
Mm-hmm.
And you're just like... Okay, that was good. Okay.